I have with me Ms. Apurva Purohit, Director at Music Broadcast Limited. Thank you so much for speaking to Bloomberg Quint. Going ahead, how do you see your revenues growing in this business?
So, as you are aware, as per the FICCI KPMG report, radio industry is expected to grow at approximately 18%, and that's really on the back of two things. One is the growth that will come from the current 86 markets that FM exists in, plus the new markets that got added on as part of Phase 3. Radio City typically in the past several years has grown higher, has outpaced the industry and its competition, and we expect to maintain that momentum again because we are leaders in the markets that we operate in, and B, we are entering 11 new markets which are of reasonable size.
Okay, can you give us some idea about your expansion since you said 11 new markets? Which regions are you looking at?
So historically we have had a good presence in the west and the south, and north was a zone where we had just 3 markets. So most of our expansion has been in the north. Rajasthan, we've taken around 5 markets. We've taken big markets like Kanpur, Patna. In the south, Madurai, which adds to our Tamil Nadu network, etc. The good part is that several of these markets are also critical markets and part of the Jagran footprint, and we expect that especially in local advertising, where Jagran has a humongous number of local advertisers, that will help us ramp up these 11 stations faster.
Okay, by when do we see all these 11 stations happening?
So the 11 stations, out of them, 10 have already got set up. Kanpur happened in October, and the balance happened in actually quarter 4. Patna is the only one that is balanced, which will happen. Indeed, it's going to happen on 24th, and we'll be all set with all our 11 stations roll out by this month end.
Okay, but you know, going ahead in the next two or 3 years, what is your expansion plan for that?
So these markets, will we expect them that going forward they will break even approximately in 2 years, and after that in a steady state, I think the expectation is that, as it is for the leaders of the radio industry, that margins reach approximately upwards of 30%, as you've seen happen for.
Okay, how are you also pegging your rates going ahead? Do you plan on taking any price increases?
Historically, on the back of our leadership and the fact that we are there in key critical markets, our growth has been advertising rate growth has been approximately 6 to 8%, and the balance growth in the last 3-4 years, when we grew at a CAGR of around 15%, the balance comes from volume. So we expect that this is the same kind of skew that gets maintained over the future too.
Your future expansions, how do you plan to fund it?
The future expansions are already done, and we've funded it from the debt that we picked up, and that's the debt we'll be retiring as part of the proceeds of the IPO.
Thank you so much for speaking to Bloomberg Quint.
Thank you.